It was Saturday morning at ivy-covered Woozy State College, and so the science laboratory was relatively quiet. Quiet, that is, except for the energetic activity of one of Woozy State's most dedicated scientific assistants, Maury Mouse.
55, 56, 57 seconds flat. Nothing like a quick jog around the old maze to keep in shape, eh, Hamilton?
Uh-huh.
Now for a quick dip in the guppy tank, and what are you looking at?
I'm watching microvision.
Microvision?
Yeah, it's better than television, except you only got one channel.
How can you watch microvision on the day of the big game between Woozy State and Wrecker Tech?
Well, I just look in here.
No. Look out there on the football field.
Oh, boy!
What do you see?
Crabgrass!
No. What else?
It's our football coach. Good old Weepy Mudbank.
How does he look?
Same like always. Miserable.
Hamilton, today is Weepy Mudbank's last game. He's retiring with a perfect record.
Perfect?
In his 40 years at Woozy State, he's never won a game.
You're right. Yeah, perfect.
But today will be a different one thanks to my latest invention. Behold!
Oh, joy! A big flying walnut!
Not so, Hamilton. It's really a radio-controlled football. I just tell this radio computer what I want the ball to do, push the button, and zingo! Watch. Now hear this. Fly to Dingle Dorm and back.
Hey, that's great, Maury. Let me try it. Let's see you, sit! Now roll over! Now play dead! Yeah! Hot diggity! Can I have one, Maury?
It's not a toy, Hamilton. It's Coach Mudbank's last chance for a victory.
Now, men, and I use the term loosely, it's our last game of the season.
Yay!
I expect each of you to give his all for dear old Woozy State.
Yay!
Now let's see you give it the old fight, 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 fight! Not here, you dum-dums, on the field. Honest, folks, they're really up for this game.
A short while later, Maury Mouse and Hamilton Hamster approach the stadium.
The coast is clear, Hamilton. Let's go.
Hey, look! We're doing okay.
What do you mean? The score is 35 to nothing. We haven't gained a point.
On the other hand, we haven't lost any.
We've got to switch footballs right away. It's a timeout. Quick, into the water bucket.
Hi.
I've heard of polluted water, but this is ridiculous.
Time in again, folks, but I'm afraid Woozy State is hopelessly outclassed.
Oh, yeah? Attention, football. Prepare to take off.
There's the snap. Woozy's quarterback has the ball. He's fading back. He's behind his own goal line. They've got him. No, wait. Somehow he's got the pass away. 50 yards, 70, 80, fantastic! And there's Flash Flub under it. He crosses the goal line and falls down. Too bad. Nope, hold it. The ball lands right on Flub's flag.
Touchdown, State!
Yay, Woozy!
Touchdown? There must be some mistake.
Now Woozy State will kick off. Waiting for the ball is All-American Tracy Ribs Case. And he missed it. It's a loose ball. And when I say loose, I mean loose. The whole record team is pursuing it, but the football seems to be chasing a Woozy man. And he's running away.
Get him, football. Touchdown, State. It's working, Hamilton.
Hey, nice going, football. And now let's see you bust it wide open. Gee. It sure takes things literally.
And we don't have a substitute ball.
Sorry, Maury.
But wait, take off your clothes, Hamilton.
Who, me?
First, we'll need a little extra air. Now, take a deep breath.
But I...
Hamilton, you make a wonderful football.
It's sort of a guinea pig skin, would you say?
No. Now roll out there and win for dear old Woozy.
Well, the referee has a new ball. He puts it in play.
What?
It's first 10 for Wrecker Tech. Crazy Ribs Kirsch gets the ball. He's through for 10, 15, 20. He's going all the way. And Crazy Ribs fumbles the ball. Now a Woozy player has the ball. Or is it vice versa? Anyway, it's another touchdown for Woozy State.
Yay, Woozy!
Yay!
Woozy.
Now with seconds to go, it's all tied up. Woozy lines up for a place kick. If they make it, they'll win. The ball, it's caught on the crossbar.
Hamilton, chin yourself, chin yourself.
I can't.
No muscles?
No chin.
Sorry to do this, Hamilton, but...
And the kick is good. Woozy State wins. Coach Mudbank is being carried triumphantly from the field on a stretcher. What a glorious day for Woozy State.
In a locker room interview, Coach Mudbank gave credit for the victory to the superb physical condition of his team.
Yeah, but he's right, you know.
Hamilton, those guys wrecked you. What makes you think you were in good physical shape?
Well, like if I hadn't have been, they'd have killed me.